Loose puck and it bounced over the net. Here's another chance. Turris shooting. And that was blocked in front. Another. They score. Bobby Ryan has the goal, and he now has goals in four straight games.
Bobby Ryan was terrific on this play on a couple different fronts because he attacks the front of the net. Scott Darling ends up losing this puck and gets beat short side and looked very awkward on the play, but Ryan does a good job. Now Dzingel turns it over on the boards. Ryan supports the play. Now he's got no option, so he takes it towards the net, tries to jam it away. Another work on good stick on turning that puck over. Turris throws it towards the net. Ryan ends up getting the gracious rebound off of a block in front, and he wires it past Scott Darling. That's just terrific work by Bobby Ryan on the forecheck with help of Dzingel, and then following up the play.
Couldn't get it out. Carlson tries a long pass. That's deflected in front. Rebound! It's loose end! Oh, Darling fully outstretched. He needed all of his 6'6" frame that time to go from post to post and deny the Senators another quick score.
Pat, I think Trevor Van Riemsdyk saved the goal here. The shot's going to come from the point, and then Tom Pyatt's going to get it. And it ends up going off the left skate of TVR with a wide open net. Look at this. I think that puck's going in because Darling was to the left. And then it's just an absolute mad scramble. You talk about the athleticism there of Scott Darling. What a shot. Great puck movement, great retrieval. Couple of loose pucks. The Hawks are able to regain it, and then Seabrook just puts it in the wheelhouse of the Breadman. And the Hawks tie this game up on a red-hot power play right now. Condon got a piece, Pat, but not enough.
Away Carlson, Turris. Down low, Stones pass out in front, Hoffman, and a save made by Darty. The puck came back to him, he's able to cover it up.
Ryan called for it, CeCe goes to the front, Wideman across, shot, scores!
Fucking A!
Power play goal, or was it? Power play just done, but it's 2-1 Senators.
And I'm wondering if there is a slight redirection in front by Dzingel, or it goes straight in by Brassard. Either way, it was terrific puck movement by the Senators, as you pointed out, Chris, in the dying seconds of the power play. Good puck movement, and that was all made possible by it being kept in by Chris Wideman to slow it down. Change sides, this is a one-timer. Beats Darling on the blocker side by Brassard. And actually goes through Duncan Keith. I don't know if Dzingel gets a piece of it or not, but either way, the Senators are up 2-1.
So Brassard has goals in three straight. Here's Zach Smith. Oh, what a chance that was, and they do score on the second chance. Back-to-back goals in 10 seconds.
Wow, is this an unreal push right off the draw? Again, speed and straight line hockey, and Tom Pyatt's going to finish it off. You win a draw, kick it wide. Now Zach Smith with speed does a good job. He actually thought that Pageau would have had an opportunity to score on the initial drive towards the net. Pyatt following up the play, takes it from backhand to forehand. Brian Campbell gets caught watching a little bit, puck focus. Now he's jammed up with Scott Darling, and the Ottawa Senators have taken a 3-1 lead.
Artemi Panarin to the far corner, tracked all the way. Forsling shot right on, and it's batted out of midair over the net. And you saw Taves look skyward in frustration. Forsling whipped it just wide of the target.
Bearing it out to Mott. Tyler Mott dropped it ahead. Here's Hinnestrosa cutting with a shot. In front, they score! And Tyler Mott breaking a huge drought. Got a fortunate bounce with a wide open cage, and the Hawks back to within one. He had gone 14 games without a single point. Well, that's a big goal to draw his team close.
And Ryan Hartman makes a heck of a play. Watch this pass he makes to Tyler Mott. Stop, airmail it right on the tape of Mott. Give and go, move the puck, move yourself. Not sure if Vinny Estrosa was trying to make that type of play, Pat, but he'll take the fortunate bounce off the leg of Cody Ceci. And the Hawks only down by one now.
Roll off another face-off, and now Turris, Carlson. Canuck goes to the front, Turris fires, scores! A bullet from Turris! And the Senators have restored their two-goal lead.
This is just a laser beam that Scott Darling doesn't track through traffic in front. But the power of winning a draw on the power play, I think Dion Phaneuf may touch this as well, but Turris wins the draw, Carlson pops it back. Now down low, and then back as Carlson is just gonna throw it down to Turris, a one-timer. It hits Phaneuf in front. Pass Scott Darling. No chance on that play as Phaneuf has been a mainstay in front of the net for the Ottawa Senators on the power play. He's a big ball.
Again, Keith takes over, and again it's Kane. A hot pass deflecting to Panic. A shot! Score! Richard Panic able to cash on a delayed penalty coming up to the Senators. The Hawks got six attackers on. Sustained zone time. Now it's 4-3.
Outstanding team play by the Blackhawks with the extra attacker on the ice. This puck takes a fortunate bounce off the skate of Dion Phaneuf right to Richard Panik. And he goes backhand, forehand, and beats Mike Condon. Great keeping by Kane as well, Pat, to keep that play alive. He's the one that took that high slapper. He skated probably a good 45, 50 feet.
And Estrosa swivels it back. Campbell across and reflect right on. Rebound loose. And Condon pounces on it as Borowiecki in panic. Exchange shoves. And Kelly and Hartman at the other side of the net.
Two great saves here by Mike Condon. The initial offering by Hinostroza, I don't even know if he sees it. It hits the left pad. Hartman's right on the doorstep. And then a nice save here. Comes through traffic of Dion Phaneuf. Runs the puck and then fights hard to find that rebound and slow things down, but good positional saves by Mike Condon as he's going to be tested.
A showdown with Mike Condon in a one-goal game. Marcus Kruger stopped by Condon.
What a great save. Dion Phaneuf, happiest guy in the building, as he gets bailed out on that play. Just terrific positioning by Mike Condon. Outset. Terrific reaction with the right pad, and Phaneuf, the weight of the world off his back. That was a weird play for a penalty shot, because Phaneuf could have taken a hooking penalty, and I think Kruger could have had one, a holding penalty as well. End up in a penalty shot. No harm, no foul for the Senators. Great save by Mike Condon.